out and leaving a trail by the big stones.
Is it Barkley it is?
It is, surely. God rest his soul.
What way was he drowned?
The great pony knocked him over into the sea, and there was a great surf at the White Rocks.
They're all gone now. There isn't anything more the sea can do to me. I'll have no call now to be out crying and praying when the wind breaks from the south and you can hear the surface in the east and the surface of the west making a great stir with the two noises as they hit it one on the other. I'll have no call now to be going down and getting holy water in the dark nights after Samhain. And I won't care what way the sea is when the other women will be keening. Give me the holy water, Nora. There's a small sup still on the dresser. It isn't that I haven't prayed for you, Barkley. The Almighty God. It isn't that I haven't said prayers in the dark night till you wouldn't know what I'd be saying, but it's a great rest I'll be having now. And it's time, surely. It's a great rest I'll be having now, and great sleeping in the long nights after Samhain. If it's only a bit of wet flour we do have to eat, and maybe a fish that would be stinking.
Maybe yourself and Haven will make a coffin when the sun rises. We have fine white boards herself bought, God help her, thinking Michael would be found. And I have a new cape you can eat while you'll be working.
Are there nails with them?
They are not, Paul. We didn't think of the nails.
It's a great wonder she wouldn't think of the nails and all the coffins she's seen made already.
It's getting old she is, and broken.
Quiet now, and easy. Today Michael was drowned, you could hear her crying out from there to the spring well. As fond as she was of Michael. Anyone have thought that?
An old woman will soon be tired of anything she will do. And isn't it 9 days herself is after crying and keening and making a great sorrow in the house?
They're all together now, and the end has come. May the Almighty God have mercy on Bartley's soul, and on Michael's soul, and on the souls of Seamus, and Patch, and Stephen, and Sean. May he have mercy on my soul, Nora, and on the souls of everyone is left living in the world. Michael has a clean burial in the far north by the grace of the Almighty God. Bartley will have a fine coffin out of the white boards, and a deep grave, surely. What more can we ask than that? No man at all can be living forever, and we must.